As part of activities to mark World Water Day, the company held all the exhibitions and customer appreciation activities at all its branches. At Wasco's Lance Road offices, small groups of students from four schools put on water-based presentations and displays.
Some of them can show you what they have and how it works, because this was the whole intention of the program, so that they can demonstrate what they have invented and what they have built. We also have another component of our program, which includes customers and staff. So we have staff, customers coming in to pay their bills and to do the normal inquiries and so on, will get a chance to participate in our activities. It will, of course, include a drive that we're having to collect customer information. Most importantly, we need to get mobile numbers for our customers. And just for participating in that exercise, you get a chance to win.
The business community provided the prizes, which will be won by lucky customers who have submitted their information.
So, for example, our larger clients, the hotels, the business community, they have come on board to help us and to provide incentives for the people who will be participating in our activities today. We are having this activity at all our branches in Castries, Beaufort, and in Soufre, but the main event is taking place here.
The customer appreciation table was situated right outside the office's main entrance, where customers were offered snacks, juices, and of course, water. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Buske.